book them down.
Aloha and welcome to Iolani Palace, the only royal palace on U.S. soil, of course, seized by the U.S., but that's another story altogether. Anyway, this palace was the seat of government, so to speak, of King Kalākaua. Commissioned and started in 1879, it was completed in 1883. And I believe the architectural style, they call it something like American Florentine. Don't know exactly what that means, but perhaps some of you might. Anyway, little piece of Hawaiian history.